singing to you, darling. I'm singing to you.
On Tuesday, July 10th, Rose Sudie Clevenger turned 105 years old, making her the oldest living Osage. She had a birthday party at the Colonial Manor Nursing Home in Tulsa, where she currently resides. One by one, staff members, friends, and relatives went up to Clevenger to wish her a happy birthday, showering her with hugs, kisses, and handshakes. "I didn't think I'd even be 100 years old," Clevenger said. "It is no different, really. A lot of things are different, but it is really a joy." Osage Nation Assistant Chief Scott Big Horse attended her birthday party and presented Clevenger with a proclamation from the Osage Nation.
"Be it resolved that I, Scott N. Big Horse, Assistant Principal Chief of the Osage Nation, on behalf of John D. Redigal, Principal Chief of the Osage Nation, do hereby proclaim July 10, 2012 as Ms. Clevenger's Day."
"I am very honored to be the oldest living Osage," Clevenger said. Big Horse and Clevenger's relative Casey Bills sing Clevenger two prayer songs. Clevenger was born in Indian Territory in 1907 and was married at age 17 to Cara Musgrove. Her favorite musician is Al Jolson, and her first car was a Chevrolet. Her scariest memory was surviving a cyclone in Fairfax in 1914. She has 3 children, 12 grandchildren, 24 great-grandchildren, and 8 great-great-grandchildren.